guys, I'm Ashla.
And I'm Luke.
And today we are back for another round of Battle of the Bays, baby! Let's go!
So today I'm coming for some revenge because if you've been watching, I've been getting my butt kicked.
That's right.
Every time.
Yeah, and I've been looking through all of you guys' comments and I'm seeing that the top two requested items is Spam and hot dogs. So today we're battling it out.
That's right. I'm going to take the hot dogs, she's going to take the Spam, and I'm going to take the win. So let's get it.
Right. Let me show you how to get this.
See you, bye, friend.
Let's just get right to it, guys. I have never in my life tried Spam.
The name of the game today is speed.
That is really bad. I don't like that at all. Oh, that just tastes terrible though.
I need a first cast catch today. That's gonna be good for my soul.
It's kind of hard to put this to get the Spam hooked on here because it just kind of falls right out. What is Spam? This is what I want to know. I'm really bothered by the fact that the ingredients are not listed on here anywhere.
Nah, Titanic. I'm good.
Oh, I found the ingredients list. It is on here. Okay, ingredients. Pork with ham, salt, water.
I wonder how many times Ashley's missed a fish because instead of watching her bobber, she's just reading all the cartons.
My name is Pam. Pan. No, Pam.
Maybe if I try talking to the fish like Ashley does, maybe that's why she's always winning. Because she talks so much.
Spam. No, Pam.
Like, oh, look, this friendly girl threw some food out of her boat for us. We'll eat that.
Oh, oh no way! No way! Oh my God! No way! I win again! Oh, yes, baby, yes! Thank you! Hi there! No, mother! He got off!
It's the unfortunate rules of the game, is you have to gain possession of your fish.
Salt, pork, and ham. Spam. Oh! Yes! Yes! Oh, yes! Please stay on this time. Oh, yes. Thank you, baby. Oh, all there. Oh, okay. Okay, get in the boat.
Oh, really? That's what you're going to win with?
Hell!
Like, you could fish with that catfish.
Okay, guys. Well, there you have it. Spam is the winner in today's Battle of the Baits. What do you guys think? I caught me a nice little catfish with some Spam, so thank y'all for suggesting it.
Listen, I'm still over here trying to fish because I can't believe that she's beat me this many times in a row now. Hey guys, make sure you let us know in the comments below what we could fish with next, preferably something that, you know, I could pull a win with. And then make sure you head to Raider Red's YouTube channel and hit subscribe. From the river, once again, the guy who can't catch a fish, I'm Luke Williams.
And I'm the winner, Ashley Taylor.
I'm disgusted. Get away from my boat.